Hello guys, how are you all? So Rishi this side and you are watching Rishi Talks. So in this video we're gonna talk about the four sitting pose of yoga and meditation, and they are Padmasana, Sukhasana, Siddhasana and Vajrasana. So let's not delay much and let's start. For the first asana, Padmasana, इसके लिए हम अपने पैर सीधे रखेंगे, अपना राइट लेग इस थाई पे रखेंगे एंड लेफ्ट लेग इधर रखेंगे नियर बाय योर राइट लेग एंड देन यू पुट राइट लेग ऑन द लेफ्ट थाई एंड द लेफ्ट लेग ऑन द राइट थाई एंड वी आर रेडी विद द पद्मासना. एंड रिमेंबर वन थिंग, योर बैक शुड ऑलवेज बी स्ट्रेट. Not too much curved and not too much bent. The back should always be straight in all the poses, and it's mandatory when you are sitting on a chair or a bed or doing something, your back should always be straight. So this is the first pose, sitting pose. Then the second pose is Sukhasana. For that you need to just put this leg here and this leg here and you are ready with your Sukhasana, and it is the easy one and it's good for beginners. They can do it easily. Third asana is Siddhasana. For that you just need to put your leg here and tuck your leg here and you are ready with the Siddhasana. Let me show you clearly. For that you just need to put your one leg here which you are putting under and that second leg here, or tuck it in between, same as for the right leg. You just need to put your left leg under your right thigh and the right leg here on the right, on your left thigh, and you are ready with the Siddhasana. So the fourth pose is Vajrasana, and it's like you just need to bend your both the legs backward like this and like this, and you are ready with the Vajrasana. Just need to bend your legs like this and your back should always be straight like this. Your back should always be straight, your foot under your hips. So the quick revision, first pose was Padmasana and it's like this and this. You are ready with the Padmasana or the lotus pose, and then the Sukhasana like this, and then the Siddhasana like this, and then last one, the Vajrasana like this. So that's all for today. Keep practicing. Cheers.